kids on their own than we imagine. So here are guitars.